So children, today we are going to make sentences. Okay. So what are these black words? Black cards?
Nouns.
What are these red cards?
Verbs.
What are these brown cards?
Describing words.
Describing words. Very good. What are these purple cards?
Pronouns.
Very good. What are these green cards?
Nouns.
Positions.
Very good. So now, can we make a sentence taking each of these cards?
Yeah.
First, you will use a pronoun. You take a pronoun.
I.
Take a action word.
Fill.
Water.
Water.
Eat. And then you use a position word. Use a describing word. Empty and then again a noun. So can you all read the sentence now?
I fill water in empty lid.
Can you make more sentences using all these cards?
Yeah. Okay.